मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज ज्योति एंड आई एम योर टीचर एसएसटी ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ ज्योति एकेडमी क्लास फोर्थ चैप्टर टू द ग्रेट हिमालयाज। चिल्ड्रन यस्टरडे वी रीड अबाउट द जम्मू एंड कश्मीर एंड टुडे वी विल रीड अबाउट द हिमाचल प्रदेश। मेजॉरिटी ऑफ द इनहैबिटेंट्स ऑफ हिमाचल प्रदेश आर ट्राइबल चिल्ड्रंस। मेजॉरिटी, मेजॉरिटी मीन्स मेजर अमाउंट, मेजर क्वान्टिटी, ओके, मोस्ट ऑफ द थिंग्स वट एवर इट इज़। So majority of the inhabitants means resident. Majority of inhabitants of Himachal Pradesh are tribal. Children, tribal we call in Hindi it Adivasi. Okay. So majority of the resident of the Himachal Pradesh are tribal. They rear sheep for wool. Children, rear means bring up. They bring up sheep for wool. Women wear kurtas with long skirts or churidar and cover their heads with scarves called dazu. Okay, women wear kurtas with long skirt or churidar and cover their heads with scarves called dazu. Children, the women of Himachal Pradesh wear kurtas and long skirt, and also they wear churidar, and they cover up their head with scarves. Okay, we called it dazu. Next is men wear pajamas, kurtas, and cap designed with colorful border called Himachali cap. Children, the men of Himachal Pradesh, their cultural dresses, pajamas and kurtas and caps designed with colorful border. And this colorful cap, we called it Himachali cap. Okay? This is the cultural dress of Himachal Pradesh for men and women. Okay, next is Sikkim. Sikkim is sandwiched between the two countries, Nepal and Bhutan. Means Sikkim is in between Nepal and Bhutan. Okay, Sikkim is sandwiched between the two countries, Nepal and Bhutan. It means Sikkim is situated in between Nepal and Bhutan. Hence, the people of Sikkim belong to three main tribes. These are Lepchas, Bhutias, and Nepalis. Children, the three main tribes of Sikkim are Lepchas, Bhutias and Nepalis. The women wear long skirt called boku and kurtas with colorful bead jewelry. Children, the women of Sikkim wear long skirt, as you see in the picture, long skirt called boku. We called it boku. Okay, the skirt though they wear we called it boku, and kurtas with colorful bead jewelry. And they wear kurtas with colorful bead jewelry, as you are seeing in the picture, the long skirt and kurtas. Okay, this is all about today, and next paragraph we will read tomorrow. Thank you.